pastor this morning when I bumped into this cow, you see. I said, hey, dude, how do you do? And this is what he said to me.
Moo!
And then what did you do?
Moo!
And what about Saturday?
Moo!
Well, we rapped a while till I had to get, and I grooved on down the road. And there before me, sitting in the sun, was a big old toad, and he said,
Ribbit.
Really?
Ribbit.
And then what?
Ribbit.
Well, I was getting kind of thirsty. I went down to the creek to get myself a drink. And there was Mrs. Duck scolding her kids, and this is what she said, I think.
Quack, 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 quack.
Get in line.
Quack, 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 quack.
Get back.
Quack, 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 quack.
Well, it was lunchtime because you could hear the pigs snorting up their slop. You can smell them for a mile away. They like to bathe in the mud a lot, and they say,
oink, oink, oink.
Nice.
Oink, oink, oink. Oink, oink, oink.
Well, it made me kind of hungry, so I asked my mom to fix me a peanut butter sandwich, some Dorito chips, some chocolate chip cookies, and some milk to wash it down with, too. So I sat there on the back porch chowing down. When there in front of me was a band of starving little guys. Whoa, it's bees! Ouch! 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 So I ducked like a
quack.
And I swung them like a
moo.
And I hopped away like a
ribbit.
And I fell into the pigs.
Oink, oink.
Just another day on the funny farm. Listen to the rooster crow.
Cock-a-doodle-doo. Cock-a-doodle-doo.
There you have it, our story song with our puppeteers.
Nice job, everybody.